Okay, so welcome everyone. If you can hear me, you can simply raise your hand. And if you've got people that you can guide people so that they can tune their audio on. So my name's Martin Wadia. I'm not in any profession. I'm from a small town called Kaprim Poshin. So I saw this concept last year in December. And then February, I was able to go to places like Cape Town, which is really, really amazing. And so these pictures that you're seeing here, this is me there and other leaders that we have. Okay, so now I'm going to talk about why this is the right industry and why this is the right time for you to get started. So now, how big is this travel industry? Travel industry is the biggest industry in the world that we have. Look at this, it's bigger than oil and gas. It's bigger than computers, bigger than automobiles, bigger than bonus, bigger than Hollywood. It's 8.1 trillion. That's how big this is, okay? So now, why is it the right time for you to get started? Look at this. Nearly 25 million jobs could be lost this year globally due to coronavirus. The UN estimated this. So we're saying this is the right opportunity and this is the right time for you to plug in. So now, this news is just everywhere. People are just talking about the same thing, about people losing jobs. A lot of people are losing their jobs. So, hey, it's a wake-up call for everyone. So now, I want you to think about this. How is your life going to look like 90 days from now? So are you going to make your life the same? Are you going to make it worse or are you going to make it better? Are you doing something productive that is going to make your life better? Okay, so think about it, okay? So now, are you that person who's open-minded to such opportunities like this one, the one I'm showing you right now? So now, how can I help you make money from home? And how can you also help your friends make money from home? Okay, so we have a recession which is coming. So the reality of 2020 is that in the next 3 to 6 months, if you don't find a way to have liquid cash, you're going to be affected the most because there are going to be more businesses shutting down in 2020 than in the last 5 years combined. And then the middle and lower class are going to be affected the most. Those with one source of income, they're not safe at all. Now look at the clues. Look at your local currency. How is it? It's very, very aggressive. Like here in Zambia, it's very, very bad. So this recession is going to be 10 times worse than the one which was there in 2008. But now we have this bad combination, which is the recession and the coronavirus. Some of the effects of the coronavirus, employees don't go for work. So the business won't generate revenue to pay the workers. Solutions just to shut down the business. And then online and home-based businesses are thriving right now. Like us, I'm just at home right now doing this presentation, showing people this concept, this amazing concept. Now, are you making money from your home using your phone? Okay. So right now I'm going to play you a 2 minutes video, which is going to summarize some of the things, and I'll take you through an amazing junction.
Right now we're experiencing an unprecedented time in history. As the coronavirus impacts the world, millions of people are losing their income. Well, maybe there's a blessing in disguise. This may be the perfect time for you to learn how to make money right from your phone. But with so many options to choose from, where do you start? Would you want to risk spending hundreds or even thousands of dollars with a company that's getting decimated in the financial markets? Of course not. Or what about risk shipping delays or non-delivery of products, especially if the company relies on international manufacturing? No way. As crazy as it may sound, we're going to talk to you about the travel industry. In case you didn't know it, right now is actually the best time for people to book their future travel, as suppliers are offering their lowest prices in decades. Now, yes, of course, there's some short-term restrictions, but let's be real. Things will get back to normal. And after being quarantined, people will need a vacation more than ever. So with the inevitable surge in demand, right now is an incredible time to position yourself to make money in the travel industry. We offer our customers a bulk buying, low-cost travel subscription that guarantees the lowest price at more than 500,000 properties, ranging from budget accommodations all the way up to the most luxurious hotels in the world. There's no catch, no long-term contracts or usage limits, and at only $25 a month, it's like the Netflix of travel. So right now, while everyone's at home, we can show you step-by-step our simple online system using your phone and social media to enroll new subscribers all around the world. We can help you make money today and at the same time secure your financial future with a long-term residual income. So take this video as a little sign, a hint, a friendly nudge. If any of this intrigues you, get back to your friend, family member, or contact that showed you this video and schedule a private chat to see if this may be a good option for you during these unique times.
Okay, that was really, really amazing. So I want to help you make money. So why do we have the right product and the right company? So now we have these innovative technological apps that have made our lives easy. Like we've got WhatsApp, we've got Uber and Netflix, but we don't, these innovative technological apps, they don't pay us. We just spend money on these. But hey, we're saying we've got this Dream Trips app, which deals with travel and food. So who doesn't love food and who doesn't love traveling? And then we're saying, share this app with others. It pays you for doing that. Isn't that amazing? So now, our company is called World Ventures. It's based in, the headquarters are in USA, Dallas, Texas. And then our regional offices are in Australia, Taiwan, Singapore, Hong Kong, Netherlands, and Johannesburg. So we are over in 50 states and 40 countries plus. And then this is one of the America's fastest growing private company in USA. So now we have been able to be recognized to be one of the best travel club in the world. From 2013 to 2019, we got about 50 wins. Now imagine this company getting 50 wins. Okay, so it's something big. It's something legit for everyone. So now we have four types of memberships. We've got gold, we've got silver membership, gold, platinum, and titanium. So now you're hearing me talking about this Dream Trip. So what is it all about? It's a unique travel specialized in security travel, vacation, dream trips, dream breaks, anytime escapes, hotels, flights, car rentals, cruises, and it's only for members only. So we deal with 4- and 5-star vacations at exclusive prices, and then we've got 5,000 trips plus. So the company handles all the reservation. It's hassle-free. You don't have to worry about anything. All you need to do is just to book a trip. That's all. So now you can also include your spouse, significant other, or maybe anyone, maybe your girlfriend, your mom. You can just take anyone on this dream trip. So now look at this nice place, okay? For it to be in Santorini, Greece, at this nice hotel for 5 days and four nights, the actual amount you're supposed to pay is $359, but this is already better than any other booking engine. But hey, you can also apply points when you're a member. So let's say I give an example, if you're a gold member, you can apply 115 points. So you just subtract the money that you remain with is the money that you're going to pay for it to be there. And then imagine for you to be on this cruise in Los Angeles. So for five days and four nights, you only pay $69 with all the activities inclusive. Imagine, isn't life really amazing? So now, since people are not traveling right now, so the company came up with a golden ticket, which is a promotion, which are saying, book now, then go later. So it's valid for 24 months, meaning you can book now, then travel in any day within 2 years. So now, how does it work? It's 4 days and three nights. You save up to 75% off. The company will pay for you the 75. You only need to pay 25%. So now look at these nice places, like for you to be in Giza, Egypt, you only pay $99. Look at this, for you to be in Cape Town, you only pay $99. And then look at all these nice places with little amount of money that you need to pay. So now we also have our World Ventures Foundation, where we contribute to the community by building schools and helping orphans. So if that kind of person likes to contribute, hey, this is for you. So what does it cost for you to become a member? We have four different types of membership, and then you can choose depending on the money that you have. So we've got silver, which is the entry level, mostly for students, because students don't have a lot of money. So students can start with $25, then monthly of 25 or so. If you want to be a gold member, you can pay $150 with monthly of 42. If you want to be a platinum member, you can pay $300 monthly of 75. Titanium member, you can pay $1,000 with monthly of 200. But hey, people maybe some people got questions like, why should we pay the monthly? But look, we are living in a world of subscription. Everyone is adapting. For you to have access to watch movies on Netflix, you need to subscribe. For you to have access to download songs on Spotify, you need to subscribe. So even right now, this Zoom that we're using, we had to subscribe for us to have access to it. But even us, we're not different from all these apps. You also subscribe, but us, we've got a solution. We're saying, refer with four people, they join, stop paying monthly to become a free member. Isn't that amazing? Imagine if JST was to say, share with 50 people, they join and you stop paying the subscription. Everyone can do that, everyone can manage, but hey, just four and then become a free member and have access to travel lower amounts. So now, this is why the first of the monthly payments. So now, look at this, look at the future. They're saying, by 2013, nearly 7 million people are going to book their future travel. And imagine, I'm one of those people that are going to book. Hey, I hope you're also going to be the one. But now, this is the right time and the right opportunity for you. So now I'm going to talk about our compensation plan, which is really, really amazing. We have Robert Kiyosaki here, the author of this Rich Dad Poor Dad book. He's one of the best-selling It's one of the best selling seller in the world that you have. So him is saying the richest people in the world look for unbuilt networks. Everyone else looks for work, which is very much true. But the question that I can ask you is, have you ever seen someone who gets a salary millionaire? Definitely, it's a no. So him is saying, connect yourself into networks like this. So now look at this. If imagine you only have a job as your source of income, and then look at the expenses that you need to pay. You need to pay tax. You need to start saving. You need insurance, food, fuel, all that. Your salary can't handle all those expenses. Okay. Now look at this. When you have multiple sources of income, like you've got a job and other sources of income, that money that you'll be making will be able to handle all those expenses, which is really amazing. So always saying, don't just depend on your job, because your job won't solve your financial problems. So now look at this cash flow quadrant. Now imagine you're an employee, you just have one job. You're going to have a lot of expenses, meaning your money won't be enough. But now in this case, let's say you're self-employed, you own a job. So you're also not safe on that position, because you're going to be exchanging yourself with time. Now imagine if you get sick, you won't make any money, meaning the business won't run, you won't have money. So now let's talk about when you're a business owner, like you own a system. People will be able to work for you, which is okay. But now we want investors. What if you're an investor? Because when you become an investor, money will start working for you. This is the life that you want, okay? So now, how do you make money? You first start by getting direct commissions, okay? If you sign up someone under silver membership, the company is going to pay you $2.50 just to appreciate you for sharing this product with others. Now, if you sign up someone under gold membership, you're going to get $15. Sign up someone under platinum, you're going to get $50. Sign up someone under titanium, you're going to get $100. Now, imagine if you sign up four titaniums, how much money are you going to make? 400, which is awesome and amazing. So not just commissions, we also have our cycles, where you sign up two gold members on your left and two gold members on your right, you're going to earn $15 plus your commission. If you sign up two platinums on your left and two platinums on your right, you're also going to get $100. So now we've got this sales bonus, where you sign up six platinums, three on your left and three on your right, you're going to have a direct commission of $300. And in cycles, you're going to have $150. And then the rising star bonus, you're going to get $200. And then wins and woos, you're also going to have $200. So together, you're going to have $850. Guys, look at this figure. When you commit to your currency, how much is it? It's really huge. So we also have our monthly residual income, which is different from a salary. Because a salary, that's linear income. For monthly residual income, it's passive, meaning you can pass it over to someone even if you die, okay? Now, the bad thing is, for a salary, you exchange yourself with time. Now, with this residual income, you do the job once, then you keep receiving over and over again. An example I can give is Robert Kiyosaki. Robert Kiyosaki wrote his book once, but his book is still selling. He's still receiving money. Another example I can give, when you build a house, you put it on rent, you keep on receiving the rentals, okay? Doesn't mean you keep on building houses and then you start receiving money. No. So now, how can we help you make residual income? Let's say sign up six people, then you're going to get $15 at the end of the month. Then let's help these six to find six each. You're going to have a total number of 42 people in your team with residual income of $56. Now, if we continue with this, like we help those 42 to find six each, you're going to have a total number of 256 people in your team. You're going to be a director with monthly residual income of $1,145. So now, this is our compensation plan. These are some of the people that are making that money. I'm not saying these are the only ones, but it's just some of the people. So like we've got Benjamin, a 3-star from here in Zambia, dollar. He just qualified yesterday and we're celebrating him today. Then there's myself there, Martin. I'm just a high school graduate. Imagine if I'm able to make that money, then what can stop you? Nothing. We've got our very own director, Eugene, system analysts, making up to that much. We've got Pastor Matilda, she's an accountant. She's our marketing director, making up to that money. We've got Avila, regional marketing director from Zimbabwe, making up to that much. Now imagine how life can be when you start making that money. We've got our very own Charles Mensah from Ghana, making that money. We've got Helen Kitinji from Kenya, making that up to $50,000. Now, how would your life be if you start getting $50,000? Man, can be really, really fantastic. So now, how do you qualify for you to start making those monthly payments? You first need to be a 3-star representative. If your team goes to 24 members, not you alone signing up these 24 people, but as a team. Let's say if you sign up six people, you duplicate help the six to find six, you're going to have 36 people in your team. Then meaning you're already qualified to be a three-star and to start receiving that residual income. So if you work hard with your team, become a three, become a senior rep like me there, like me, when your team goes to 60 members, start getting up to $500. So when you become a director, your team needs to be 180. You need to have 180 members in your team, start getting up to $2,000. So marketing directors, your team needs to go to 400 members, start getting up to $5,000. Regional marketing directors, your team needs to go to 900 members, start receiving $10,000 plus a car bonus of 1,000. Look at that. If they even add you a bonus, they say the higher you go, the cooler it becomes. So when you become the national marketing director, if a team goes to 1,800 members, you start getting $20,000 plus a car bonus of 1,500. The bonus even increases. Now, when you hit the highest rank, which is international marketing director, you start getting $50,000. I myself, I looked at that figure. I can start working in government until I retire at 55. I'm going to work for so many years. My pension won't even reach that money. And then there are people making this money monthly. That really pierced my heart. I said, if they can do it, I can also do it. And then not just that, you also get a car bonus of 1,500 plus a house bonus of 3,000. So we have these people that have reached the highest rank, these amazing people from different countries, different skin color, different age groups. Like we've got Diana Madisa, she's a single mom, she's working for SABC. She quit her job doing this full time and traveling the world. We've got Martin Diho, my namesake from Uganda. We've got our very own Helen Madishona from UK. She's doing this, she's getting that money. We've got Tammy from South Africa, used to be mine surveyor, he quit. So we've got Al Patel from Zimbabwe also. If these people can do it, they're just people like us. We can also do it. So I'll talk about this young man, the one who inspired me and really motivated me to become a member. Because he started at a very younger age, at 8. He started at 18 years. Now right now he's 26 years old, and he's reached the highest rank 4 times. Imagine reaching that highest rank 4 times, making millions of money. And then they say money attracts money. He's been able to mingle with these successful people like Akon, Post Malone. These are his friends, being featured in these magazines like GQ, Voyager. He created more 20 sources of income. He's got a TV show called The Millionaire Student. You can search for it on YouTube. You're going to find it. Okay? So now, how can we help you make money fast with the silver, with super duplication within 5 months? Okay? So let's say your first month, you get 6 people. You're going to get $15 at the end of the month. Then second month, help those 6 to find 6 each. And then you're going to be a 3-star with residual income of 56 every month. So when you work out in the third month, help those 42 people to find 6 each. You're going to have the number of 258 people. You're going to be a director with that residual income. Fourth month, continue until the fifth month. You're going to reach the highest rank with residual income of 27,800 plus. Okay? So now, why is this the right support system? Okay? So now, we have our very own chief visionary, man. Himself, Wade Nugent, the founder of this company, and Mark Assetta. These people are the ones that make us succeed in this business because they don't want to leave anyone behind. And then imagine the company made $2 billion in sales within 3 years. Imagine that, right? So we have our own events, our own training system. Like we have the next event, which is Bootcamp. We're going to be trained by Mark Assetta, the director of training. We're going to be trained by Wade Nugent, the founder of this company. We're going to be trained by Eddie Heads, the president. We're going to be trained by Resco Taylor and Trey Brown, IMDs in this company. So we're saying, if you get started, you need to book your ticket and learn. So you might be asking, why should I book the ticket? Why should I learn? But the question I can ask you is, have you ever seen a teacher who's never been to a teaching school? Nope, definitely said no. So have you ever seen a nurse who's never been to a nursing school? No. So if you want to grow big in this business, you need to attend trainings. I've managed to succeed within 3 months of joining. Because I've been attending trainings. I've never missed any training ever since I became a member. So now, considering what's happening in the world, do you have a plan B to make money? So if we're saying, if not this, then what are you going to do for you to make money? If not now, then when are you going to do it? If not you, then who's going to do it? Hey, we don't want people to be poor. But this definition for poor, which means passing over opportunities repeatedly. I'm pretty sure you guys are not people that can just let this opportunity pass just like this. So now, we have Richard Branson here, the owner of this Virgin company, because him has got 400 sources of income. Now, what is he saying? He's saying, if someone offers you an amazing opportunity and you're not sure you can do it, say yes, then learn how to do it later. How to do this shouldn't worry you right now, because all you need to do is say yes, then we teach you how to do it. So right now, I'm going to allow some people to give their success stories. So I'm going to start with my good friend of mine, We were just friends, but she got started 3 weeks ago. She's now a three-star representative. We've got Muka Maplanga here. Muka, are you there?
Good evening, Martin.
Okay, you can continue. You can go ahead.
Thank you for having me on here, Martin. My name's Muka Maplanga, dialing in from Lusaka, Zambia. Just like Martin said, I started 3 weeks ago, and I have over 30 people on my team, and I am a three-star rep already. 3 weeks and I have 30 people. This just told me to say people are excited, people want to make money, and this really is it. And everybody is going to have this app because we are the Netflix of travel. Everyone is going to have this app. So it's up to you to get on now and share this. We are making money, serious money. We are connecting ourselves with the world. This is a revolution. So don't sit back. Don't shy away and go back to your hole and die. Rather, step out there and spread your wings and fly.
Wow.
Thank you so much, Martin, for having me on here. Good evening.
Wow, that was really, really amazing. So I have my mom here, Madame Therese Shilu. She used to be, she's a diplomat. She used to work, but now she's retired. But hey, she didn't retire broke. So hi, Madame Therese Shilu, can you hear me?
Yes, Martin, I can hear you. Good evening.
Good evening to you.
Yeah, thank you for that fantastic presentation. And good evening, everyone on the call. I'm Mrs. Chulu Felicity, and I'm a retired civil servant. I was in government for 33 years. And in 2018, I reached my retirement age. So I'm now a pensioner, and I also am a grandmother at home waiting for my pension. So I thank God for World Ventures, because I joined World Ventures 3 years and 6 months ago. I listened to the presentation like all of you today, and I just got excited that I'll be able to go on VIP holidays with my grandchildren. And also, they also explained to me that there was an opportunity to make money. I didn't understand it really, you know, because it was the first day, it was the first time. But as I joined and also began to learn, like Martin has said, training is extremely important. You need to learn how to do this thing. So I learned in the process, and that's how 2 years later, I've been able to, I was able to reach the level of marketing director. And it's been an incredible, incredible journey. I just want to say thank you to World Ventures.
Wow, that was really fantastic. So now I have my brother from UK, all the way from UK. We have MJ Pooms. MJ, can you hear me?
Hey, brother, can you hear me?
I can hear you loud and clear.
Oh, man, thank you so much for having me on this call. You know, you killed that, man. You absolutely killed it. And thank you for your leadership, man. You see, even though, you know, you haven't been for long enough, but, you know, it's already showing your leadership. So we really appreciate you and all the leaders on here. You know, guys, my name is Mpumelelo Joao, but known as Pooms MJ. You know, I'm 25 years of age. I saw this concept, you know, about seven years ago and a bit, when I was just 17 years of age. I was at, you know, school, education, going into college, but I did not know what I wanted to do with life after this. You know, I was working in a family business, but it wasn't really my thing, you know, because it was more of, I was doing it for the family, but I had not found what I was passionate for. So, you know, I'm not an A star student. I wasn't a B star student, not even a C. I was an F star student. But one thing I realized, I saw what you saw, but not as a presentation. It was sent to me as an email, and I'm not a big fan of email. So I looked at it, and all I saw was making a living. And I said, I'm in. I didn't watch a presentation like you did. I just made the decision, making a living, I am in. Whatever it is, I'm in, and I'm going to get it done. And, you know, in the process, I'd never traveled before. I had no experience. We were rich but not wealthy. Rich is when you've got money, but you do not have time to spend the money. Wealthy is when you've got the money, but you've got the time also to spend that money. So, you know, after I saw, I jumped on, went to my first training, absolutely changed the way I looked at life. It absolutely changed my surroundings, the people that I was hanging around with, what I was letting in, you know. And some years later, you know, marketing director, one of those ranks over there, getting paid 5,000. So imagine for my age, I was like, man, 5,000 at 23 years old, insane, you know. And I last year I bought my first house. I spend more time with my family now. You know, I've taken 60 vacations, over 60 flights. So this has been a blessing. It's given me time with my family, my loved ones. And I just want to say thanks to God for this opportunity and Wayne for his vision and the leadership. I appreciate you, brother, for everything that you're doing. God bless you.
Wow, that was really, really fantastic. So now I have a legendary woman here all the way from Botswana. She has reached a rank of regional marketing director. Ose, can you hear me?
Hi, Martin. Thank you so much. I can hear you, my brother. Okay. Wow, what a wonderful presentation you just gave out. I'm so excited. I'm so glad you guys, you are doing it, absolutely killing everything. Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. This is Ose all the way from Botswana. Guys, I saw this opportunity 10 years ago and I was working in the bank. I was unable to take myself on a holiday. I was always broke because of all the expenses. Just because of this vision that you just saw, ladies and gentlemen, I managed to take 65 vacations and I managed to retire myself from the bank. Right now, I'm a full-time mom. I mean, I'm a travelpreneur. With this amazing club, I've managed to reach the level of regional marketing director where I'm getting residual income. And because of this amazing club, again, life has never been so beautiful. I enjoy being home with my little girl and I can't wait to make it to the top like every one of us in this group. Once you start with this amazing team, definitely you're going to win. We're going to be there to support and help you to win in it. So ladies and gentlemen, I can't wait to meet you face to face in one of the holidays so that we can have fun together. All I can say is thank you, World Ventures.
Wow, bye, that was really, 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 really powerful. So there's the one woman who was our MC at the Momentum training, and I was able to meet her during the time we were leaving at the airport. So we have Jen all the way from Kenya, the regional marketing director. Jen, can you hear me?
Yes, my brother Martin, can you hear me?
I can hear you loud and clear.
Awesome, awesome. I just can't believe we are connected. Once again, all the way from, we actually met in Cape Town and now we are talking way months after. It simply shows how powerful this idea is. Thank you for your amazing presentation, my brother Martin. We actually met at the airport once again when we were coming back. And Kenya is also rocking this deal. My name is Jane Kagwathi, a wife to one and a mother of seven, 3 biological and 4 adopted. I saw this amazing idea at a time when I was also looking for quality time with my family. I was fed up, friends, to say the least, simply because my husband worked for a company. I was a senior manager in a cement company. And with that big family, we had zero time to ourselves. And when I saw this opportunity, it was no brainer. We have our youngest daughter, who used to jump into our bedroom every single day before 5 a.m. asking me very weird questions. Mom, will you leave me? Will you come back late? Where is daddy? I got sick and tired of all that. Despite the fact that I was earning a lot of money, I could not spend quality time with that big family. Friends, looking from our lives inside out, this was pathetic. But looking from outside in, you'd have seen a very glamorous life. So we were basically living in pretense. Unhappy. So we decided eventually to make a very, very hard decision. And we prayed. And God for sure answered our prayers. We saw this opportunity. I grabbed it simply because my husband, having worked for a tour company, I saw as the leading one travel company, and I plugged in. Fast forward into joining this amazing idea, we've been able to travel, being able to make at least more than 20 around the world, highlight big people to share our anniversaries every year, and we are actually constantly on honeymoon. Our 20th wedding anniversary, courtesy of this amazing idea, we were able to go to Dubai for five nights and 6 days. We received the points and we paid zero. We were also able to take our little baby girl to Disney. That was in 2016. And I cannot thank God enough for this amazing idea. It has made me a better person. The personal development my brother Matthew has shared is one of the best that I plugged into, and today I'm a better wife, a better mother, a better Kenyan citizen, and a better human being. We impact people with this amazing idea simply because it's a gift from God. So we are able to share every single day. It only took me 5 months after a lot of mentorship locally and internationally. I fired my boss and I'm doing this full time. 1 year later, my husband also fired the boss, and we are constantly on honeymoon. We are both regional marketing directors, and we are able now to share this every single day. It doesn't matter when, how, we are able to share at all times, and especially during this pandemic times. Times are very hard. Between yesterday and today, we have our team has actually put more than 30 people in the system, meaning people are just out there and have nothing to do. They are losing their jobs. And today we have this amazing idea that we didn't know it would be saving lives at around this particular point in time. I truly thank God that every single day we wake up looking forward to a better life and to also impact other people's lives. I truly thank God for World Ventures. My mother, who is 81 years old, also enjoys this. She got a new lease of life, and the rest of our children are also very, very, very happy. So friends who are on this call, thank you for plugging in. Thank you for being with us. We can only say, please make wise decisions. Join us, and after the COVID, we'll for sure meet at the beaches of the world, and I will for sure be your MC in one of our biggest events in the United States. Thank you so much. God bless. Thank you so much, Martin, for having me on this call. And thank you, my brothers and sisters, who are continuing to share this and giving hope to humanity. Thank you so much. Have a good night and God bless.
Wow. I'm really humbled. And thanks very much for being on this call. So look, guys, look at what this camera is doing for people. You can be the one. You can also share your story after succeeding. But hey, let's do this now. So these are the memberships for you if you want to get started right now. You only need $25 for you to join as a silver member, and you only need $150 for you to join as a gold member. You only need $300 for you to join as a platinum. You only need $1,000 for you to join under titanium. So let's say this is the person that invited you, right? So I say when you join, you're going to sit under your friend. But since your friend is hardworking, your friend is going to introduce a person called Bob. So Bob is going to sit under you, meaning you're going to inherit Bob without you not even knowing. But if you say you're not ready, like you're not sure, want to go and think about it, so you give all sorts of excuses, we're going to remove you from that position and put you on a thinking corner, meaning you're going to lose Bob. Bob is going to go back there to the person that invited you. But later on, if you make a decision like, okay, now I'm ready, could be a few days, a week, months, or maybe years, we will come. You're going to sit under Bob, the person you are supposed to inherit. So in this case, Bob is the one who's going to inherit you. And since Bob is pumped up and too hardworking, Bob is going to make a lot of money by bringing in a lot of people. And you're only going to benefit one person from Bob when you are the one who's supposed to inherit all these people. So I'm saying, hey, this is the right time for you to get started. This is the right opportunity for you. So now, if you want to do business with us, you buy a business license, which is $50 with monthly of $25. So if you want to start everything at once, like the membership plus the business, you only pay $75 for silver, and you pay $200 for gold, $350 for platinum, and $1,050 for titanium. So now we have three different types of people right now. We've got the A's, people that saying, hey, stop talking. I want to plug in right now. Put me in. And then we've got those people that are B's, people that are saying, okay, I love this, but I've got some few questions. But hey, don't worry. You are going to ask those questions to the person that invited you, and they were going to respond to you. But we've got the C's, people that are saying, this is not for me. No, I can't do it. Yes, it's cool. It's your decision. We are glad that you made that decision, but we're still going to be friends. We're not going to break any relationship. But hey, come on. Let's do this. Let's change our lives. Let's change everything. Let's change the world together. Let's be one.
We were staying in Paris to get away.
Okay, so thanks very much for everyone who's been on this call. Please go back to the person that invited you. Tell them your decision. If it's a yes or a no, we'll be cool with that. So this is the end of the presentation. Thank you all, and God bless you. Have a good night, everyone.
Thank you.
We were staying in Paris. Get away from your parents, and I thought, wow, if I could take this in a shot right now.